Hey guys, got a new movement for you. You're gonna start with your feet in front of you in an extended wall sit, pushing your lower back into the wall. Then your shoulders, elbows, and hands are gonna go into the wall as well, and you're going to slowly bring them overhead while keeping and maintaining that lower back into the wall. It's gonna be very difficult, so just try your hardest to keep that back into the wall and go through the range of motion. You can go down on the floor, which is a little bit easier. Knees up, lower back pushed to the ground, shoulders, elbows, wrists, all against the floor, extend above and back down. Do a few rotations, should help with your external rotation of your shoulders.